What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to the Outlanders Hideout. I am your host, Vision 007, and it has been a minute, but we are back with another episode of Resident Evil 4. So without further ado, let's get into it.
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. Begins now. Oh.
Oh God. What the hell? Oh, great, we're on the boat. I almost forgot about that. Nice. That's right, we defeated Sharknado on the water. There we go. I'm surprised that boat is still afloat. The motor looks just trash. I'm infected with some kind of diarrhea STD. What's up, baby?
Condor 1 to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor 1? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay.
He's walking around like he's on something. Alright. Oh, what do we got over here? See something right away. Captain's hat. Okay. Oh, this guy's like, somebody know where I parked my car. Somebody stole my pants. Oh, flashlight. What the hell is that? Look on the floor for traps. But I done had enough of those. I'm going to use that. Okay, and can we craft? Yes, we can. We don't need rifle ammo. We don't need submachine gun ammo. I guess I'll do that. I don't like the fact that I can hear some crazy crap.
God is in his holy temple.
Yeah.
What the fuck is that? Oh God. Oh my God, damn it. I'm dying. Oh God. Nope.
What the fuck?
Exactly. What in the hell was it? Damn it, Dale! I said stop that, Dale! Holy crap. Look at this nasty stuff, man. Jesus. This look like grape jelly! Oh my God, that is nasty. I mean, I will say that the moss and the algae on the rocks.
What is this place?
Good. It's called a tunnel. It's to the tunnel of love. Not really. Who the hell
is
that?
Some kind of shrine.
It's an altar. Look at that. Get behind me, Satan! Get behind me. Are these? Over their heads.
Same mark from the church.
What is that? What are you scissoring? Oh my God, what is that?
Is this the key?
Maybe, you never know. I don't have anything for that. What about this one? No, I got none for that either. Apparently I'm supposed to have something. I don't know. We'll find out.
It's the lake.
Yep. The damn lake monster. Investigate two locations. Wait a minute. I gotta go all the way over there, so I gotta go investigate this one, go back to the boat, go all the way in the back in the hell over there. Wow. That is definitely a long way to go. Somebody barbecuing? Oh, sweet. Oh, an old Wayshire key. Alright. Okay, what is this? Is this... some fish me a rare golden egg. A golden chicken egg. I want a golden chicken. Oh, please tell me. Okay, there's a boat. Did I miss something that was in here? Gotta make sure. I don't want to like having to backtrack. I hate it. Is this same boat or is this another boat? That's the real question. All right, which way are we going? I guess we're going here. Stalactites doesn't fall on me. Oh my God. I hate these guys with these goddamn TNT bombs. I do. That one. That one. And... Oh, wait. One up and one down. So that goes that way. Up, down, and then... Okay. I think we got it. I think. Well, watch me not get it. Let's see. All right, everybody, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here, but I do appreciate you guys hanging out with me here at the Outlanders Hideout. If you like what you saw, please comment, like, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.